Director General of National Orientation Agency, NOAA, Garba Apare, says that the youth are indispensable critical mass for meaningful national development. He stated this in his address at the one-day NOAA Youth Summit titled Youth Participation in National Development, held on Thursday in Abuja. The Youth Summit, he said, was introduced to constantly keep issues that affect youth in the front burner of the national discourse, thereby generating feedback to the government.
I am most delighted to address this special summit for two major reasons. One, that this youth summit is another significant milestone in our deliberate effort to provide an effective communication platform to engage the youth on national issues that affect them. Two, the theme of the summit, which is youth participation in national development, is very apt, as it underscores the clear fact that the youth are an indispensable critical mass for meaningful national development.
Abare also expressed his confidence in the youth, being vibrant, knowledgeable, versatile, and have creative energy that, when properly channeled, there will be no limit to what Nigeria will achieve as a nation. He further stated that the summit was to create a veritable platform for engagement with the youth on the key national issues that are of the most concern to them, and come up with recommendations that are appropriate strategy to address them.
We strongly believe that once the creative energy of the youth are positively harnessed and channeled, there is no limit to what we can accomplish as a nation. The National Orientation Agency Youth Summit is therefore intended to provide a veritable platform of engagement with the youth on key national issues that are of utmost concern to them, and to come up with recommendations on ways to effectively and efficiently address them.
The Operations and Development Manager for Youth Alive Foundation, Kingsley Atta, in an interview with the media, stated that youth should be carried along from the design and planning of whatever that has to do with development actions and programs that affect young people. He said that this can be done by including young people in stakeholdership of every agency of the government to create opportunity for their involvement in national planning and budgeting.
So whatever that thing that has to do with development actions, programs that would affect young people need to be carried along from the design, planning, and implementation. You don't bring them when you have already designed it, and then you need their contributions to when you are planning. Their agencies should first and foremost wake up from their dogmatic slumber. They need to be able to make sure that they get young people involved. It's not only when there is a problem, or when we have the issue around NSAS, and then we are all exposed with the fact that young people have really been excluded, or their voice has been shrinked. There should be an active, intentional effort for different agencies of government to get youth stakeholders involved.
The executive director of Evergreen Initiative, Alebab Sinwar, also said that the youth accounted about 60% of the entire Nigeria population and should be involved in the decision-making and policy initiations in order to move the nation forward. He further said that government should put up strategic action plan with efficient monitoring and evaluation indicators that will enable the youth involvement in the policy-making process.
According to statistics of our population, youth take 60% of that population. So therefore, if you leave out 6 players from 11 players, you definitely cannot win. The argument of competency is not there. So I don't know the argument that leads to the exclusion. But moving forward, the government should put up a specific and strategic action plan with efficient monitoring and evaluation indicators that will help us enable us to have all hands on deck.
It is therefore expected that this intervention by the National Orientation Agency would address the rampant cases of youth agitations and close the gap between government and these citizens and build the confidence of the youth in their government. Chibuzo, Senegal TV.